Need you now, girl.
Yep. Can I talk to you for a second, partner?
Not today, I...
Thank you.
Stop!
What's the matter here?
You're getting robbed. Nice and easy now.
If I start shooting...
I warned you what would happen. I was right.
Hey, you! Stop!
I'm gonna shoot you down!
I will! Ah!
Concern you.
This is ugly for you.
Ah!
Gotcha. Come on, dude. Got you. Come on. Nice and easy.
You asked for it! Enjoy your last moments alive!
Okay.
Take the...
Hey, you there. Can I have a word?
What do you want from me?
Slow it there. This is a robbery.
You're gonna be
now,
a...
come on.
Let's...
Let's go, girl. Yeah. I hope you ain't looking for gold, partner. I ain't seen so much as a fleck around here. Good luck to you.
Well, that sure looks like another pile of shit crumbs, don't it? Hey, good!
Thank you.
girl.
Yeah.
Old Dutch's chain, Sally. Run him down.
Identify yourself.
Arthur, you dumbass.
Hope you gone. Made us a million, Arthur.
Hey there.
Arthur, covered in blood.
I'm very into my crafting at the moment, Mr. Morgan. I'm very happy to make you something if you bring me the right materials.
Appreciate it, Pearson.
I apologize in advance for this stew. It needs better meat.
Fine, but make sure you get a good price for it.
Not the best quality, I'm afraid. Very good. We were getting low. Good job, Mr. Morgan.
I trust all's well.
I didn't see you there, Jack.
So you like the new camp, Jack?
Sure. It's fine.
Good morning, Arthur. How are you? trying to put on a good face.
You and me, bro.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Fine. Our accounts are up to date. Sad sacks, a lot of them.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know. I know.
expect you'll betray me in the end, Arthur. You're the type.
That's so.
You tell me.
Okay, Mr. Morgan.
You got everything you need, Miss Grimshaw?
Oh, not by a long shot, Mr. Morgan. We lost a lot in the move.
We'll be back on our feet soon. So, what's for dinner? Dysentery again?
Hey, come on now.
Well, I'll do my bit here, but need you doing yours out there.
You know, you could get out there too, Dutch.
When are you going to remove that chip from your shoulder?
Everyone's seeing you and Hosea reading.
What's your problem?
Just sends the wrong message, if you ask me. Calm down. You okay there, boss? Because you seem kind of off. I mean, more off than normal. Big old Dutch van der Linde. I part love you and I part hate you. But mostly, I don't understand a word you say. Big boss, man. Yep, the big boss, that's you. The man who cannot be wrong. My mentor, Dutch van der Linde.
Glad to be out of that cold, Mr. Morgan.
Me too.
Oh, I am getting too old for this gallivant.
Me too.
Why don't you sit, Arthur? You okay, Arthur?
I guess.
You seem kind of worried.
Of course I'm worried.
What about?
whole world's changing. Even I see that now. Our time is pretty much past. They don't want folk like us no more. It's their rules will be damned with you. No more outlaws. No more killers. Now it's us being hunted. Oh, they ain't stopping. We went and made our choices a long time ago, so I guess we gotta pay for our sins.
Oh, Arthur. What a sad world we live in.
Well, I ain't sad, Mary Beth. Just I'm realistic about what's coming. But I keep acting really crazy. I don't know.
Arthur. Oh, Arthur. You're the only one of these fools knows just how lost he is.
Ain't that the truth? Ain't that the truth?
Hello.
Karen, Karen.
Arthur?
Miss Karen, how you getting on?
Fine so far. And to think I was once a damsel in distress, and now they got me protecting the men.
Just stay alert.
Oh, I shall do. And if anyone tries anything, I'll blow their heads off.
Slow up now.
Who the heck are you?
There we go. Deal.
I'm gonna tell the law all about you. If they ever come out here.
Yeah, I'm shaking in my boots.
You son of a bitch! You best hope I never get out of here! Damn you! I just bet you
you're gonna die too!
Man.
Shut up!
Where's the sport in shooting someone in a cage? With Colm O'Driscoll.
Somebody help me out. I was in the army.
Hey. Hey, buddy. I'm too old to get a job, mister. Way too old. Can't we be friends?
Sure.
I'm so happy. I ain't had a friend in a long time. Long, long time. My last friend died. Weren't my fault. They said it was, but they was wrong. It's fun being with you, mister. Can I hold you a second, mister? Can I?
Okay, just quickly.
That felt good. It's nice to be held sometimes. Oh, we used to hold each other in the war. You got sad eyes, mister. Like you seen sad things. Remember with kindness. Oh.
You putting that pelt on the market, friend?
Hey there, mister. Hey there.
These fellas taking all the jobs around here. Ain't no wonder we're all turning to crime.
Hope we'll enjoy eating that. What the hell?
A lot of folk coming by with these lately.
People really enjoy that. Thanks for your help.
So I hear.
Thanks, partner.
Welcome back, mister. I hear folks say this town is on the skids, but I don't see it. Don't leave this one here too long. They need exercise.
Seems to be shit, more shit recently.
Oh, 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 oh.
Step right up. Hold him steady now.
Waltzing through here like you own the place. But the O'Driscoll's got designs on it. Law never seemed to find the bodies in this town. Damnedest thing.
Look at you. Another coward trying to play it tough.
You looking to prove something here? Go on, show me your heels!
Oh, shit!
Damn it!
The dress is getting soft.
Don't make me go to the law over this.
Okay. Easy there. Easy, boy. Good boy. Come on now.
Hello.
That's it.
the cheating bastard!
I ain't hearing no more of this. I won that game fair and square.
Yeah, fair and square my ass!
You heard me. Fair and square.
Your move!
I'm gonna have to bring the law down today.
Oh, God, no! Do it! All right, come on!
You got this.
Who else wants some? Huh? Who else?
Sure, I'll shoot you. Wouldn't mind some practice.
So let's get to it then.
Come, look at
this.
Let's
go.
Yeah, come on.
Cousin got arrested for shooting some fellow who was trespassing on his land. It's horseshit. If something's on your property, it's your right to shoot.
Well, damn.
You can cut that out right now.
Change your mind.
Howdy. Must be new to these parts. What's it to be?
Oh, a whiskey.
Always worth having one for the road.
So you here for the auction? Because my advice would be to steer well clear of the fellow who runs that auction yard. Morris Payton's his name. Crooked as a dog's hind leg. More of a friend of the rustlers than any working man. And does Sheriff Malloy do anything about it? Of course he don't. They're all in it together. Anyways, I can see you ain't interested in any of this, so I'll just shut my mouth.
Okay there?
Lamb's fry for you.
Good morning.
Hope you like it.
Who are you looking at, idiot?
Is that all you got for me? What's your game?
What the hell are you doing with
all the
bones right now?
Looking to shift the pelt you got there?
Guess I should head out there hunting again.
Fine morning, partner.
No meal is complete if it don't got meat.
Hey, boy.
You will be answering to the law if this carries on. I will get the law. I mean it.
Well, all right then.
You putting that pelt on the market, friend? Good enough.
In a trap. Understood? I'm in trouble over here! Somebody help!
Hey, stop there a minute, will you? This ain't a discussion.
Just back off!
I need to hear you say it. Does that mean yes?
Could you get away from me?
It's never happened. Okay.
We'll be answering. to the law if this carries on.
Christ in hell.
Looking to shift the pelt you got there?
Yep.
Pleasure you doing business with you. Thanks, mister.
Hey. How's it treating you?
Good as you can be.
You stay away from my woman, you son of a bitch!
Just a little peck on the cheek!
Think I'll have another drink, and then go see your wife.
You really itching to get shot, ain't you?
Hey there. Moment, please.
Ain't worth
I'm
the
gonna
trouble.
End you.
This can't be real.
What you saw? Forget about it. I'll find you.
Hope you're ready to die.
Need a lawman over here.
Is there a lawman
what did that do?
All right.
That's right.
Get away from me!
Someone kill this asshole!
He's covered it! He's running it! Get down away from me!
Wait.
Step right up, get your news right here. Jimmy thought his dog was a coyote. Shot it.
What is the matter with you?
Let's get this on right, boy.
Good morning, partner. Come on.
Yep, yep. Yep. Follow me, boy.
Welcome back. Something slip your mind before?
There you are. So, what are you aiming for today?
Okay, now let me see.
It does seem strange to me that they'd need so many guards of Cornwall, kerosene, and tar. Must be something else going on there. Well, all right. This'll be here when you need it. Why don't we enhance your gun? See how much more it can do. Bet that piece could use a personal touch now that you've had it for some time. We could do a lot with this. New trigger, brand new bolt, your pick. If it weren't for all the bounties running around New Hanover, I'd be out of business. I've had my fair share of big nights at Smithfield's, but...
Thanks.
Howdy.
Hear that other kid got his stack stolen? Boss ain't gonna like that.
Too many asswipes in this mean old world.
Read all about it in the Gazette, folks! out for the Leviticus Cornwall train robbers!
You left this town a pile of crap last time.
How do you do? Got a problem?
I'll kill you, I swear!
Oh no!
That fella lost it.
Absolutely lost it.
This is a big mistake. Don't make this difficult.
Why won't you leave me alone?
You gonna leave this or not?
I'd never say anything. Never.
Go on, and remember, not a word of this.
What'd I do to deserve this?
It'll cost a sweet penny to get out of this, friend.
You borrow from the O'Driscoll boys. You pay the O'Driscoll boys.
What you staring at?
I made it right with you, I swear.
Well, you two can't win a fair fight.
I guess you forgot about the...
Looks like you need a lesson. Eat this!
Every one of us O'Driscoll's gonna piss on your grave! You're about to meet your sorry fate!
Bother you no more.
If only there was more men like you and less of them damn O'Driscolls. I'm gonna see to my ailings. Thank you, mister. Really?
It's all a big misunderstanding. Don't get confused about that.
Oh, jeez.
This ain't your business.
What do you want from me?
I won't ask you again.
I won't get mixed up in your bad business.
My lord. I see mushrooms with bigger brains.
Stay away from me.
Don't you test me.
You really want to press this?
You itching for trouble or what?
You goddamn hearing me?
I don't think I won't use this. I'm tired of this!
Yeah.
good.
Yep. Yep.
Help a blind man. A dollar for your future. A dollar for your fate. Caring about tomorrow.
Take this.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Keep moving, sir. Keep moving. But don't move too fast.
Well, okay then. Thank you, I guess.
Don't waste any more time with an old blind man. Go out there and become home.
Okay, boy? Hello, boy.
I need to have a word with you. We got our eye on you. Know that.
got you.
God damn it.
Stop running like a damn fool. You stop right now. You stop, goddammit. Okay, boy. Let's go. Yeah.
Interesting way of putting it, Seamus.
No doubt. I do interesting very well. It's trusting I don't do so well.
Please.
Arthur, this is Seamus. He's our new partner.
I ain't no such thing.
Prospective new partner, if he likes us.
Liking ain't the problem. Trusting is, as I said. Keep your voices down. I don't want my boss hearing. This is a sideline.
Of course. Look at us. Honest as the day is long.
Exactly.
I'll tell you what. Let us prove ourselves.
Prove ourselves? To this clown? What you talking about?
Good day, Hosea. Good luck with your business dealings.
Listen, he's rough and ready and quick with his tongue, but I swear you can trust him and trust me.
I'm an old man.
You're not old, Seamus.
I'm old enough. And you know why I ain't dead?
You don't trust idiots.
Exactly.
We're not idiots. Let us prove it to you.
Okay. I'll tell you what.
Arthur!
Old Bob Crawford and his boys just bought a beautiful stolen stagecoach from upstate. It's in their barn. Now you go get that, and then we can work together.
Who's old Bob Crawford?
An acquaintance of mine.
So you want us to take out your competition?
Well, he's not just an acquaintance, but a cousin. By marriage, I also want to see if you boys got what it takes. Now you survive that.
Where is he?
He's in a farmhouse just northwest of here called Carmody Dell. That's just up the train tracks as you're heading up towards Fort Wallace. There's also some money in that house, but that's your business, not mine. But don't kill nobody. Folks know we ain't intimate no more, and they'll know it was me.
But you're fine with us robbing your cousin.
By marriage. And yes, I'd love it.
You heard the man. Let's go rob his cousin.
By marriage.
Really?
Really.
Yeah. Arthur.
Lead the way. He said the place is just northwest of here.
Mick?
You're the one who's been out gallivanting around here.
That's what you call it. Well, clearly you've recovered from your bear encounter.
Could have played that better, couldn't you?
Thought you wanted me here to show some strong arm. That's usually how it goes.
Yes, but you know how this works.
Come on, Hosea. That feller's a joke.
And that's why he's perfect. He won't cause us any problems. A safe spot to fence wagons and coaches? That's easy money for us.
I guess you're right.
Come on, it's not like he's asking us to rob a bank. If the two of us can't steal a stagecoach from Seamus's old crooked cousin by marriage, we should hang up our hats now.
Let's see what we're dealing with. Come on. There's the house. I see the barn in the back. Stagecoach has to be in there. Okay, let's take a quick look at the place.
Anyone around?
Yes. Okay. I reckon we can do it now. I'll head over, distract him by putting on a little show while you sneak into the house, find what you can, then get the stagecoach. Or wait until nightfall. Sneak in, then I'll get the coach. You can try the house. What do you think?
Let's wait.
Okay, let's go.
Sure.
You go into the house. I'll go find this wagon. Make sure it's all
Get on, dear boy.
The better right now. Just need to get this back to Seamus in one piece, and it's a good night's work.
Hey, slow it down.
So what were you able to lift from the house?
A few bits and pieces. Nothing too fancy.
Well, we need anything we can get right now.
This was easier than hunting a 1,000-pound grizzly anyway.
No doubt. I won't forget that in a hurry.
I'm looking forward to your retelling of that one around the campfire.
It wasn't the first time Mr. Matthews had stared death in the eye. And as usual, he did not flinch.
Yeah, exactly. How long you think we're gonna stick around here for?
Not sure. Until we can't, I suppose. Feels like we're starting to get back on our feet, slowly but surely. Just need to keep at it. Dutch has a new money chest stashed in a safe spot away from camp, but it's a long way from being full.
I hope it's not stashed in town like we did in Blackwater. Even if we had to dump the money from the ferry, we could have at least got the rest out if it was hidden someplace else.
No, I think we've learned our lesson there. And a few other lessons besides.
I hope so, but I ain't so sure about that.
So, here's something strange. Seamus was telling me how he also makes these little trinkets for people from animal claws, teeth, and such like. Hello, Seamus. We met your cousins.
How was it?
Fine. Nice people.
Park that thing in here. Quickly.
Work, Hosea.
It was mostly Arthur. Like I said, coarse but competent.
Here.
Thank you.
If you find any other coaches that need selling, I'll see what I can offer you for them. But discreet, you know.
Of course.
Goodbye, gentlemen.
I'm heading back to camp, I think. You coming?
Sure.
Thank you.
pig!
Hey, come on now.